Welcome to Feedyard Friday. I'm Erika Lundy, Extension Beef Specialist for the Iowa Beef Center at Iowa State University. The proper development of an implant strategy can improve average daily gains, improve efficiency, and decrease the total cost of production. However, improper use and the lack of appropriate management adjustments can result in a decrease in carcass quality and an increase in other undesirable side effects. Here are three common mistakes to avoid making to decreasing the efficiency of your implant program.
Number one, improper implant administration. Surveys by implant companies have shown up to 15% of implants administered may cause problems such as ear abscesses or crushed or missing implants. Training proper technique and routinely checking ears are important to avoid the economic setback. Number two, not utilizing the proper tools. Don't sacrifice proper implant administration and sanitation for speed. Use of disinfectants and sharp needles are important to avoid abscess development. Recent availability of implants with antibiotics are designed to help prevent infection and abscesses, but are not a substitute for proper technique. Number three, improper implant timing. The implant response is a percentage of the overall growth rate. Therefore, if cattle are not eating, response to the implants will be less. For best results, avoid implanting at times of stress, including avoiding implanting and vaccination upon arrival, especially with high-risk calves.
Few, if any, technologies return more per dollar invested than implants. Take the time and get it right.